Joseph Lindsay, and today I felt like I personally learned more about the fetish scene. I kind of looked at within the piece Julius Caesar, what kind of roles people would play within the fetish scene. If we gave them a role, what would they be? We looked at a lot of the perceptions on gender and the way that people are perceived in current day and also at the time that Julius Caesar was written. And we also looked at the oppression that's put on men and women, and also how they compare with each other.